Hello everyone, welcome to FameWord Educational Hub. Myself Aishwarya Saxena, and today in this particular video I am going to tell you a program in which you have to check the type of vowel. In the previous videos I have told you a program, write a program to input a character and check if it is a vowel or consonant. Now in this particular program you have to print the type of vowel. So I'm just changing this question to and print the type of vowel. So when we are talking about type of vowel, this particular program you have to do with the help of ladder, like if else ladder. So let me just save this program. I'm taking it, suppose I'm taking float 10 right now. Okay, so here I'm just going to take a character as input. So I'm just taking input, enter a character, and here I'm just taking this 0 because we have to take the first index. So this is correct. Now if ch equal to small a, and for the capital A I am just taking or ch equal to capital A, print vowel is A. Okay, this way you can say take vowel is A, vowel is E, you can print. Or if you will just print the ch also, then also if it leave the same output, but the concept basically this output will be similar as a quotient of vowel consonant only, if you can see. So you will think that what is the difference, but the meaning of the question is that in the case of type of vowel you should take LF. So if CH equal to small e or CH equal to capital E, in that condition it should print capital E or small e, whatever it is. Then we will just change these things, AE I. In the case of Python, switch case is not there. The if else which we are using, there is if else ladder, nested if else we have seen. But in the case of Python, switch case is not there. So the further videos will be coming with the looping concept. So here I have taken this 5 else if, and else it will just print th is a consonant. It will just print for the consonant. Let's run this. So enter a character, suppose a small e I have taken, vowel is e. So it's just telling the type of vowel, you can see it's telling the type of vowel, which particular vowel we have taken. Let's run it again, and this time I'm just taking capital I, so it's saying vowel is I. And if we are taking like small or capital, it's giving the proper output, you can see. Because I'm taking a small o, so it's telling vowel is o. Correct answer. And if we will not take the vowel, if we will take the consonant, so obviously it will just print that the alphabet is consonant. So a particular alphabet, suppose S I have taken, so S is a consonant. So it's giving the correct output, and the type of vowel phenomena is also getting fulfilled. I hope this program was clear to you. If you are having any confusions or queries, you can just post it in the comment section. And don't forget to check the playlist section of FameWord Educational Hub, because there are a lot of videos and different courses available for you to learn. See you in the next lecture. Stay tuned.